tarnish, therefore her torch will always remain vibrant and pure. Fun fact about the Statue of Liberty, she's hollow on the inside. You probably knew that. But you probably didn't know she's only about as thick as 2 pennies. If you take 2 pennies and you put them back to back, that's how thin she is at her thickest point. When Bartholdi was studying about the Colossus, he learned it collapsed the very first storm that rolled through the Isle of Rhodes. He wanted Liberty to stand forever. So he actually consulted with a Parisian engineer.